What makes a good author? What makes a good writer? Too often, writers only judge themselves against other writers. Those with better vocabularies and slicker prose seem, by all technical accounts, to be the best of the group. It's enough to think that good writing, and becoming a good writer, requires formal education. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.